When you find your image, you will click on it and drag it into your drive. It will prompt you this. Of course, that's fine because you are taking it out of the shared folder. Again, one more time. You find your image. You drag it into your drive and say OK. What it did is it cleared it out of here. Okay? Remember, do not delete anybody else's information.